7 years.
The AFL is facing a backlash over a surprise move to cut the halftime,
which is fucking bullshit. The football should stay as it is. They do that, I'm never going to footy again. I'm giving up footy.
The former premier doesn't toe the party line. The Hawks president launching an extraordinary attack.
And they want to cut down in 2021. They're thinking about cutting down the quarters, which is fucking bullshit. A load of total fucking goddamn bullshit. Oh, shut up, you fucking dig knob.
Then let's get it back to 10 or even 5 minutes and get the game over quicker.
Oh, fuck up, cunt. Go suck your Hawthorn players up their cocks.
Absolutely not. Players recover very quickly. So like I said, a lot of that break at half time is sitting around.
AFL half time breaks are the longest in professional sport. Soccer and basketball, 5 minutes shorter. Half time already 10 minutes in rugby league.
Why do we have to be the same as everyone else? This is madness. Absolute madness.
Fans seem to agree. 74% telling a 7 News poll they don't want half-time reduced.
There you go. See, there we go. We don't want half-time reduced. So get.
The league says its research shows fans want shorter overall games, and reducing half-time could be just phase one. The AFL also exploring shorter quarters. From 2021, Tom Brown...
Get fucked. AFL can go and suck their fucking game completely right up their fucking ass. I'm burning all my football stuff and getting out of the fucking game. The game is fucking bullshit.